How a service dog should act in an elevator.